type in your idea, and it'll generate the script, voiceover, and even the video for you. All in a few clicks.
A few minutes? Is this for real? This AI tool lets you create any content stories like vlogs, music videos, explainer videos effortlessly. All it takes is a simple prompt and a few clicks.
Five feline steps to world domination.
And today, I'm testing out to see how far we can take it. Not just any videos. I'm going to see if this tool can actually create viral content. Starting with those cute animal videos that get millions of views. But really, this isn't about creating cute viral videos. This is about unlocking a whole new way of creating. Is this a game changer for real projects, or just another overhyped AI tool? So OpenArt just released a new feature called Story. It lets you create any stories in a few minutes. All you need to do is upload the character, type in a simple prompt. So let's put it to a quick test. This is the character I created in my last video. I want him to make ramen noodle soup. Okay, no way. I did not expect this to be this good. I mean, look at this. It generated a full story just from one prompt. It's not perfect, and there are some weird moments. But still, super impressive. Okay, let's run another test. This time, I want to create a story of my pug in a Pixar-style story. The story is going to be a day in the life of Super Pug. I wrote a simple story using ChatGPT, and I already have an image of Harley in a superhero outfit in Pixar 3D look. So upload the image, select the aspect ratio of 9:16 because it's for social, and click create. It will take about 3 minutes to process. Wow. It looks really impressive. The render quality looks great. And it pretty much followed the script very, very well. Oh shit. I'm a big shot actually. This is just a first version and it's already this good. This would have required a team of 3D artists and animators a few years ago. And now we can get a draft version under 5 minutes. I just want everyone who are watching this to take a moment and reflect how far AI video generation has come. It's kind of scary actually. To put in perspective, I spent $6,000 to create this NFT inspired character in 3D in 2022. It took about a month and it did not even move. All I got was a few static images. Now, you can pretty much create this in minutes. Look at this. Same style, same quality. But now, I can create endless variations. But wait, it gets better. I took that same style and created this Raccoon Chef in Midjourney. It took me minutes, not days or weeks.
So, let's test the music video feature.
To create music video, just click on music video and upload a song. I already have the sound made using Sono. You can upload any songs you want, but it has a limit of 60 seconds. For our music video, I'm going to do the 30 seconds to test it out. I'm going to pick one star story and upload the image of the chef raccoon. And pretty much leave everything default and click create. And it will take about 3 minutes to generate the music video.
Sooner red and sounding bright, cut it right.
The quality looks great, but there are some weird moments. But again, I did not give any input on this music video, except uploading the music track and a single image. OpenArt generated the whole thing, which is very impressive. Look at how it interpreted the music and character movements. This isn't just generating video anymore, it's understanding the story. Imagine someone comes to you and asks you to create a music video, and all they give you is a soundtrack, an image, and zero direction. The question is, can you create something decent, especially under 5 minutes? In case you're wondering if you can edit the shots you don't like, the answer is yes, you can. There is an edit feature inside OpenArt. Click Edit the Story, and it will take you to the timeline view. You will be able to trim the clip, speed up, slow down, or shuffle the video clips. If you want to regenerate a new clip, I found that better to do it from the list view, which is like a storyboard view, and it gives you more control. A bit of warning, it is still an early stage, and you might run into some errors. I'm sure OpenArt team is working hard to improve that, but just be mindful that it takes 300 credits every time you retry a new video, so it can drain your credits pretty quickly.
Now let's move on to explainer video. I think this tool could be very useful to many creators.
Explainer features work a little bit differently. It doesn't have an option to upload your own style or character yet. Instead, you have a bunch of style options to choose from. And if you want your own custom look, you can also type in the prompt. I wish that OpenArt gave you an option to upload the reference image or character for this. Anyways, let's test the feature and see how that works. I want to keep it within the same theme of Raccoon making sashimi. So I typed in Raccoon Chef Guide to Preparing Fresh Sashimi in 5 Simple Steps. Over here, you get option to choose the voice, but I kept everything default. But change the video model to Clean 2.1 Pro and click Create.
Welcome to the Raccoon Chef's Kitchen, where delicious adventures begin. Step 1, pick pristine sushi-grade salmon or tuna, the fresher the better. Step 2, set the stage with a razor-sharp knife, sturdy board, and a bowl of ice to keep things cool. Step 3, steady the fillet and glide your blade at a 45-degree angle, cutting thin, silky
blades. Again, another impressive result. It's not perfect, and there are definitely some weird moments and some extra fingers if you look closely. But it gives me a great starting point to iterate from. That's really important because you no longer need to spend hours brainstorming shortlists anymore. 5 years ago, even getting to this starting point would have cost thousands of dollars. Now you get this in minutes for the price of a coffee.
So, did OpenArt Story live up to the hype?
Here's my honest take. It's not perfect, but it's absolutely a game changer. The fact that I can imagine anything and have a shareable video in minutes, that changes everything. But here's what really matters. It completely changes the way we create content going forward. You no longer need to storyboard the ideas or think about the timing anymore. All you need to do is type in the idea and click create, then iterate from there. Imagine the endless possibilities. Now anyone can create high quality custom stories with zero animation background. You could literally create the next internet sensation from your bedroom. All you need is a great idea. If you want to try it out, I'll leave the link below. Use my code to get 20% off.
Oh, congrats to the lucky winner for winning the 6-month subscription of OpenArt Advanced Plan. Check the pinned comment for the details.
I will dive deeper into the edit features in my next video. So make sure to subscribe and leave a comment if you have any questions. Until next time.